Let me show you guys how to reduce your lag packet burst in Warzone. You know those little stupid boxes? Let me show you. First off, go to Options, go to Graphics, scroll all the way down to On-Demand Texture Streamings and turn that off. If you have bad internet like me, this will fix your issue. And if you're on console, go to General and scroll down to On-Demand Texture Streaming. It'll be right there for you guys. Let me know if you're part of the bad internet gang just like me. Follow for more content.